All right.
I showed under her right after 9/11 up in Jersey.
That was a little flat for lengthening. That's alright, she's not quite ready for it, but that's alright. Legs are good, just a little more supple and up, slightly up in the pole. Just a tad. Feel that? Just supple that back. Yeah, but supples. Don't do it too much because then she's afraid. She needs a little bit of that support. Okay, quiet. Sit on her hind legs. Yeah, just think of all this act. She's got it, yeah, there. You just felt what she did? Did you feel that? Because she brought herself underneath herself more. She shortened her back from behind the saddle. In other words, she got, exactly, she got more collected. More together. Try to think when you do that, if it says to have the medium walk at feet, start to collect it before or through quarter line. So that she's at medium walk at feet. Yeah. And that's just like a half a point, you know, that you don't need to give to get your seven because that free walk, yeah. Exactly. If your free walk is good, but then within the medium walk, the second medium walk would have taken off. Good. Alternating legs into those shoulders, stepping forward. Start to collect, supple, collect, pull up, supple, that's, yes. And left supple, correct, supple a little more. Good. Yeah. I mean, her half circle. Yeah. Good. Correct. Left supple. Good. Left hand low in the half hole. Supple it. Correct. Good. Good. That helped collect her that little circle. Position now a little more flexion. Look between her ears, flexion of the pole. Yes, just the pole. Good. Push with the inner leg as you flex that pole. Yes. Yes. So you got more bend. That's it. Good. That's all right. Yeah. Go ahead. Straighten her. We'll do that one again.